In this video, we will learn about how we will display the Windows startup services and stop services using command prompt and PowerShell also. So to open command prompt, just open the run menu with Windows key plus R, or either right click on the start menu and select the run menu and enter the command cmd. So it's a command prompt is open for you. Now enter the command net start. Actually, with the net start command, it will be, now it's going to show you, just hit enter. After that, it's going to show you all the started services that are running behind your Windows PC. So if you go for, like, see, this one is like 360 total security, and all the services are running services that are in the background. So this one is the easiest way to identify all the running services with the command prompt. Now we will go for the PowerShell. To open the PowerShell, go to start and search for the PowerShell, and here it's a visible. After that, just open it, but in my case it's not opening, so no problem. We will learn one trick other also. So click on start, go to all apps, and if you have visual 0 to 9, click on it, right click on it. So when you right click on it, one dialog pad will be open. As you see in here, it's a really nice dialog pad will be available. That's a very nice feature of Windows. So now click on the W, because with W we are going to find Windows PowerShell. Now click on the Windows PowerShell and open this one. Just open Windows PowerShell with the run as administrator, and after that you need to be enter the command, the following actually now just it's open Windows PowerShell. So you need this command, get services where services equivalent to running. So you will also find all these things in my article also and video descriptions also. So as you seen here, we enter the command get services where status equivalent to running. So main thing is we are now looking for running services, so just hit enter, and after that one GUI prompt will be open for your all the running services. So as you seen here, now it's a one GUI is open for your all the running services, and if you click on the add criteria, you have option like status name, display name, and click on add if you want to add. So in this way you are easily able to identify. If you want to filter, you are also able to filter. So as you see in here, like 360 total security, all the services that we found it in the command prompts, all are here. Like 360 total security, all the options that we found in the command prompt, it's going to be visible with the PowerShell also. Same, this is nothing difference, same thing you will get. And if you want to go for the stopped services, so stop services is also very good, or way too easy. Only you need to be replace the running with stopped. So now just go to just replace the running with the stopped and just hit enter. I think I written on wrong, spelled wrong. So no, don't worry, you just need to be enter command stopped, stopped, stop, and after that just hit enter. So one another GUI will be open when you open this one. So after that, it's going to show you all the stopped services in your Windows PC. So in this way, you are easily able to identify your services with the command prompt and PowerShell also. So please visit my website and also like, comment, and do subscribe on my channel. And enjoy this article video.